Okay, I found it out. This pillow. Really?
There's a pillow over there.
Really?
That's about as far as I got when it came to supply gathering.
I might have an idea for it.
I'm saying that's what it was. That's what we were needing. Sorry about that.
Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
And then I think what I'm gonna assume you do is get this one by himself. So I can get in the truck or something.
Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
Do you beat him to death?
That was sick!
You don't.
Awesome.
I do something with the truck.
Wait. Let me see the spark plug. The force inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper. Scramble a brain pretty good.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
I'm surprised we didn't grab the fire axe, but no. That's fine. And then what, do we go this way now? For you guys, there was no break. But for me, there was a 10-minute pause of me trying to figure out what to do. Because I am a little bit slow when it comes to puzzles. Stab is the... Glenn, what's your pee? You sound like Squidward.
I'll wait for him to get closer.
He sounds like a clown. A little bit. I messed that one up, maybe? I think I messed it up a little bit. Okay, and now I take the axe, I assume.
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
To the nice big sized hole.
Holy shit. It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
Dude, where'd your weapon go?
Two more.
That should help.
My mom messaged. Dude, where'd your weapon go? Dude.
Why don't you guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell?
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
There's something sticky on my second monitor. I do not like that. If I get a job, again, you don't understand. I want to get the new Razer Pink Quartz Pipe Ultimate. I'm just gonna... If you've been watching this far into the video, the only person I think it is gonna be my babu on me, but you know what? I don't know. That was sick.
Rad.
Yo, what's up, homie? We're not zombies. We just killed all the zombies. If we were zombies, we wouldn't kill them. You know what I'm saying?
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No.
Please. She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, we're coming in.
I don't think that's a good idea, bro.
You might want to break through that board first.
Yeah, bro.
Stop! Just stop! I'm coming out.
We're good, homie.
You're hurt.
Oh, God.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can
it's
find.
True. I've seen zombies.
You have a boyfriend?
Before.
When?
I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please. Just leave me, please go.
Okay, we'll leave. Just try to take care of yourself for whatever time you have left.
You
can I say
gun.
Just kill me?
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them.
Yeah, most people don't want to be zombies.
Satanic.
Give it to her.
What? You can't be serious.
Do it.
No!
Then shoot her.
Huh? I've seen what hell is like, and it's coming back as one of those things.
Shoot her! Help her out here.
You're insane! Just take this thing.
Do we get it back, I would hope?
Thank you so much. I know how terrible this must be.
We can't watch this. Let's go.
We can't go yet.
What? Why not?
We need the gun.
Because somebody needs to pick up the gun. Can't leave it. You two go on.
Okay.
Bless you, all right?
God bless you, too.
This is sad. Depressing, huh? Yeah, a little bit depressing.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine, and, well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
Try to get some rest, hon.
How are we doing?
If you don't mind, I think my family and I are gonna rest for a bit. Let me know if that asshole over there takes a turn for the worse.
You got it.
Oh, we did the same thing.
This battery should fit the radio.
Great,
okay,
thanks.
Hey there. I'm still looking for batteries for that thing.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
That's it. That's all.
I better get back to it.
Yep.
Thanks, by the way.
Don't mention it. Just remember what I said.
Yeah. I will.
About what? Not trusting her? Or yes, trusting her? And trust. You can't trust everyone? I don't know.
How's your finger, Cleo?
Good. It doesn't hurt so much anymore.
Good. I know I'm not your dad, but if you need anything, I'm your guy, okay?
Okay. Same.
You're my guy?
Oh, no. You know.
What's up, guy?
We're gonna try to take care of each other.
Yes. Deal.
Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
How you doing, man?
You know.
Back at the motor inn.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess. That's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
You let her do it, you know. You said give her the gun.
I know I did.
Why the hell would you do that?
She didn't want to live. She would have found a way to end it.
I guess.
No, I know.
You can't make someone fight. We gave her the least painful option. What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man.
I do too. I understand. I feel you.
Glenn? What's your story, Glenn?
I deliver pizzas around here. I brought a couple to the Everts a few times. Sorry. I mean, the folks that own this place. Just really good people. It sucks seeing this place like this.
Isn't that the truth?
It's me, Sunday.
Yeah, right.
I have to talk to you.
What's wrong with him?
He's got a heart condition. He takes nitroglycerin tablets pretty regularly. I've seen a few bad attacks that he couldn't get over and needed to go to the hospital.
Yeah, that's not really an option right now.
I'm just trying to keep him relaxed.
He's got a temper.
Yeah, he does.
Ah, fuck you!
Yeah, he doesn't mean it.
It's just that...
Yeah?
We've got kids here. Families.
He and I are a family.
I'm just saying some people can't handle a temper like that. Hell. It seems like you can.
It's just his way. Don't make him the reason everything's screwed. Where's her mom?
Savannah, I think.
Oh, you guys aren't together.
Oh, no, I'm not her dad. I found her in a house when getting out of Atlanta. She'd been surviving by herself. I think the girl's parents didn't make it.
Oh.
I heard an answering message. They were in Savannah. She was home with a sitter. It wasn't good.
Well, she's lucky to have you.
Thanks.
You're from here?
I work at Warner Robins, the Air Force base.
Yeah, I know it. Pilot?
Nah, just mechanical admin stuff. I deal with a bunch of shitheads and bureaucrats all day. Sometimes a plane, if I'm lucky. You?
I work up at UGA. Was anyone here when you guys got here?
No, this place was pretty wrecked. We pulled a couple of bodies out of the office. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh.
Did you know anybody here?
Yeah, the owners, they were... We were close.
I'm sorry. We found an older couple in the office. Dad hauled them out in case they weren't really dead.
Aw.
What do you think about all this?
What is there to think? The dead are up, walking around, eating people, and turning them into more of them. I mean, Jesus.
We need to stick together and get through this.
I'm gonna get back to him now.
Go for it, homie. I don't like him, so I mean, honestly, I don't care if he dies, but you know.
Where's the key?
Do you know where the key is? Are you hiding it? Could you hide the key from me?
That's the door to the pharmacy. We should be able to find pills for Larry in there.
don't know where the key is, dude.
My parents came in here hoping to survive. But it looks like one of them was hurt. I wonder if it was my dad. Trying to be a hero, maybe. Or a protector, at least.
I don't know. A lot in here, honestly. I don't know. Another clue. Find it, I guess. This one has a lot more puzzle-y type of deals than Borderlands 1 did, I think. I don't remember as many puzzles.
It's all melted now.
Yeah. Make it this photograph. I bet you it's back here. If I can find out how to get behind the counter, hello? Another battery. It's not weird.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get up to work now.
You should be able to, yeah. Where's the freaking key? No problem.
The pills are in there.
Is the key up somewhere? I'm gonna have to take another pause. I'm gonna have to stop the video. Cause I don't know, dude. I'm gonna have to pause. He's just dying. He's literally just dying. And he's like, bro, what are you doing? Bro, look for the key. Hold on, have you seen a key?
Central High Tech State. Papers a week old. Feels like years.
Doug, have you seen a key? Do you think it's because I haven't talked to him enough? Like, the people? I don't know, man. I don't know. I'm using my map.
It's locked. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry. That's what I figured.
You can't open the shelf? Keep looking. I'm gonna use the bathroom. I'll be back. I've never struggled toward a Telltale game on the first episode in my life. There's too many puzzles. My little brain don't work with puzzles. I'll be back. You guys won't know, but I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. Scenery has changed. The background. If you want to say hello. Why do you hide? They're a hermit crab. This is what it looks like. They're shy. Find out what to do. Took a Pop-Tart break.
How are we doing?
Good. Want to go have a look around outside?
It was a long while.
Let's have a look around.
Sure, it's out here.
Okay.
Because I remember this dude could talk to me. This dude.
Jesus.
I bet you there's something to do out here. That affects literally everyone else.
No!
Bro, what? This is your idea.
Just eat.
As far as I can tell, it's all I care about.
It's your idea, bro.
Gets you.
They eat you.
And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, you think so?
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here.
Is there any keys?
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
Go off, engineer, nerd guy.
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Pop off, dude. Boy.
Well, fucking done, Doc. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't?
The zombies like it. Quiet noise.
I got a few of them to take notice.
Yeah. Good job, Doug.
But not enough.
You tried your best, Doug. Don't worry about it. I saw the brick, by the way. I saw it. What are we even doing out here?
Look at the one trapped over there.
Better hit her ass, sir.
It's a doctor. Oh, that's my brother or something. Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
Kind of. Has a familiar face.
Oh, wow.
You're from around here, huh? It could be anybody, you know? And they start rotting and get all chewed up and...
Shut up, Doc. Look at the uniform, though. He could have worked at the drugstore and died with keys in his pocket.
It would take a lot of effort to make it safe enough to go out there and see if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it'd be worth it.
I'll see what I can find. Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Oh. Okay.
That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
Found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we could make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them.
That is question.
It wouldn't need long, right?
Just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
Yeah, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Can't reach that brick. We should think about searching that guy across the street.
Maybe he has them, but who knows if he actually worked here.
Yeah, he just proved it to you, dude.
Doc, you want to get this door open?
About that.
You've got the combo, right?
No.
Did anyone ever have it?
Look, man, there were a lot of those things trying to get in here.
And now we can't get back out onto the street.
We're also party to some egregious fire code violations. Awesome. Now to distract those things.
Is that awesome?
Carefully.
Because now, like... there's no shutting it now. So
the time.
Very. Yeah, baby.
Be careful.
Keep an eye out, will you?
That is a horrible TV show. I don't like that. This is sad.
If you were there, you would have died for them. So, yeah. I'm gonna assume that's what happened.
I'm sorry.
Did you find them yet?
Give me a second.
Yeah. Duh.
What a sorry left the family. Fuck. I mean, you heard me. There we go.
Easy peasy.
Holy crap! Run!
Oh.
Man, that was close.
But we did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
Why do you have to come with me?
Gotta hurry.
Is that my family? I bet it is.
Time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back!
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out of here.
I don't plan on dilly-dallying. Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got it.
Doug, Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
Alright, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit! You three, get on it! I'll get back as fast as I can.
Oh, no.
Stay away from the windows.
make it through this. You should know that I think you're a great guy.
Thank you, Doug.
We will make it through this!
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know.
I should know what?
Huh?
You said I should know.
Shit!
Are you sure?
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! Okay, then. Clementine, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something real strong, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Clementine, did you find anything?
Nothing.
The window is screwed.
Go!
I found something!
I still have the gun, so I have my reason.
I got Doug.
Just don't move!
Oh man, Clementine, that was so awesome.
Meanwhile, inland, Atlanta has been downgraded temporarily to a peak with attacks
and
rioting being
reported.
Well, I've cut myself out so people don't know.
Glenn.
With uncountable severe emergencies in all counties, Georgia cities and their current level of disaster are as follows. Atlanta, stage 9 catastrophe. Augusta, stage 8.
I think I need to go.
To Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening here. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
I don't know about that. I want to yell to her dad. I don't like her dad.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
And I gotta do this.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
And Lee, you know, if this doesn't get better, people are going to give up if they go from upstairs. Are you just going to let them? You told Carly to give her the gun.
Yeah, I did.
Maybe you were right. I don't know how to handle something like that. Anyway, see you around.
Bye, Glenn.
Hey, Kim.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
Earlier, I mentioned you gotta ask yourself what you're gonna do if Clementine's parents don't show.
Yeah, you did.
You think that's gonna happen?
Her parents showed up? No, I don't.
No.
Well, I want you to know that I think you've got it in you. I think you can take care of that little girl just fine.
Thanks, Kitty.
You got it.
That's sick. Never pay attention.
You just look over. Everything we own would be lost if I left you alone for 5 minutes.
How you doing, Kirby?
Her hands
I'm okay.
Through a box.
You know, considering.
I do, yeah.
I can't stop thinking about Doug. We couldn't have saved him, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. And he was such a... It's just that... I think that I liked him.
Well, I'm sure he liked you, too.
You better have. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
I understand.
Wait.
Sometimes I'm happy.
What is it?
How did you choose? We both needed you. You picked me.
I was gonna help you both.
But you helped me first.
You had a gun. Is that an option?
I did.
I just wish we both could have made it, you know?
Me too, Carly.
I wish there was dialogue for that.
Oh man, check this out. The Doomatron had this minigun on his shoulder. It's all like pow, pow, pow. I thought Super Dinosaur was toast. Well, you know what? He wasn't. Oh, and then...
Hey, Doc, you want to cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Let me go deal with this.
Oh man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
Not really.
Good. Stay away from her. Where everyone here knows that Lee Everett is a killer. I'm not talking about those things out there.
Okay, go
you
for
hear
it.
Me? I ask you a question, boy. Then again, I wouldn't expect a convicted murderer to listen to anything anybody's got to say. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
I don't like that guy. I don't care if he dies. I personally
hey,
want to
Lee,
kill him.
Do you have a second?
It's definitely not.
Did you check the glove box?
My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That guy Doug is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man. We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too.
We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. There are worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
Uh-oh. Is that it? I see. Okay.
thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak.
You don't owe me anything, Carly. How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy. I'm Andrew St. John. Hey. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
Don't repeat what happened with the walkers at Herschel's farm. You choose the kids this time.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
You fuck with us! Now we're gonna take what we want!
There's too many of them!
You never liked my dad. Even back at the drugstore when everyone thought Kenny's kid was bit, you went out of your way to side against him!
This isn't happening!
No more, please! No more, please!
Do you know my name? This is like 50-50. Probably only gonna be